The Reds don't want to burn another pitcher in their bullpen.
Can't blame him.
It's a pretty shrewd move here made tonight by Dusty Baker. He's going to hand the ball to Paul Janish, who makes his first career major league pitching appearance. And he strikes out J.J. Hardy. And Hardy will never hear the end of that.
92-mile-an-hour heater right on the black. There we go.
And we get the out at second base. Two away in the inning on a fielder's choice by Weeks.
There you go.
Inning is over.
He struck out two.